Are you looking around the museum?
We're
around
the
museum. Yes.
Yeah, yeah. So if you head down first to the signals box.
Yes.
As much as you're going to see them.
Steam measure is quite a long vigil, now looking out at the spire. Usually at the time of the morning, that's what people are said. And usually in the pitch dark, it's unusual that we really steam during daylight like this. Now, there are things we could do that would speed the process up. We could make the fire.
two hollow, you need a core, and to make a core, you need a core box. That's what Ben's machine here. The core box looks square, but that's because it's a model of the inside of the stove. It also splits into two parts, as we see here. But when the two halves of the core box are put back together, you can see that we have a perfect model of the inside of the stove in the box. The core also gets made out of sand. We pack the casting sand inside the box, separate the two halves, and produce this solid shape. It needs some careful handling, but it's surprisingly robust. If the core has been made properly, it will fit neatly inside the mold, leaving a narrow gap all around the edge.
I Huh?
Who was in it?